This is exactly what happened in 1620, when the first European settlers arrived and signed the Mayflower Compact in Provincetown Harbor. A number of years earlier, the explorer Bartholomew Gosnold had come through the area and caught a huge bounty of codfish. The name Cape Cod has been attributed to the area ever since.